All right, I'm gonna whip through a few of these kind of quickly. I'm not gonna be able to tell you the individual dates, so you'll just have to kind of follow along. See that one, 67. I guess I should do a little more here. Alright, gonna just cruise through a few of these, not really gonna show that. Some of these are pretty nice coins, little bit of toning here and there, which probably keep a lot of them out of being graded. That one's totally green on the face. Here's another really nice coin. I'll do better close-ups later. You can see a fingerprint on the back of this one, which was probably the cause for the toning. A lot of toning is started by dirt, grease, other contaminants that get stuck on the coin. Start causing a different type of oxidation. That's a real nice coin. I had a whole roll of the 68s that were just absolutely breathtaking. Mind you're looking through the air tights, which actually says a lot for this old camera. At first I didn't like this, which I still don't like the flimsiness and quality, but the actual picture isn't bad. Need to play with it just a little bit to fine tune it, but looking pretty good actually. Thanks for watching my videos.